the city like a siren song. Wailing over the rooftops the whole night long. Saw a shooting star like a diamond in the sky. Must be someone's soul passing by. These are the streets where we used to run, where your papa's from. These are the days where you become what you become. These are the streets where the story's told, the truth unfolds, and darkness settles in. Oh, shine your light down on me. Lift me up so I can see. Shine your light when you're gone. Give me the strength to carry on, carry on. No wannabe hero, just an everyday man. Trying to do the job the very best he can. It's like living on borrowed time. Out on the rim, over the line. Always tempting fate like a game of chance. Never want to stick around to the very last dance. Sometimes you stumble and take a hard fall. Hold your grip off the wall. Shine your light down on me. Lift me up so I can see. Shine your light when you're gone. Give me the strength. Saw him walking by the side of the road, maybe trying to find his way home. He's here but not here. He's gone but not gone. Just hope he knows if I get lost.
Today, officials are investigating a fire at a Saratoga County transfer station. In all, 18 departments were called to the scene of a fire at the Hiram Hollow transfer station on Washburn Road. When crews arrived there yesterday afternoon, the building was already engulfed, heavy smoke visible for miles. The transfer station was closed at the time, so no one was hurt. No word just yet on any
incident in the town of Wilton. The accident happened shortly after noon Tuesday when 22-year-old Chase Perkins crossed over the westbound lane on Ballard Road, crashing into another car. The driver of that car was taken to Saratoga Hospital and was later pronounced dead. Investigators are not releasing her name at this time. Perkins was taken to Glens Falls Hospital with multiple fractures.
The Wilton Town Board will discuss a zoning change tonight that could pave the way for a new firehouse in the southeastern portion of town. But not everyone agrees it should go there. Here is Saratoga County Bureau reporter Emily Reamer.
Neighbors of the proposed Loudon Road site aren't convinced that a fire station is necessary, and they worry about noise, traffic, and decreased property values. The current Ballard Road station is about 6 miles from the proposed site. And Fire Commissioner Bob Helenek believes a new location will reduce response time to that area. However, the land needs a zoning change before anything can happen, and there's no construction fund set up for the project. Now, a public hearing tonight is set for 7 p.m. about that zoning change, not the firehouse, and that meeting is at Town Hall. In the Saratoga County Bureau, Emily
respond to a rescue scene in Wilton, but it wasn't your average emergency call. A horse dug a hole in the corner of its stall, then fell in and got stuck. Firefighters had to hold down the horse's leg so it wouldn't kick while they pulled it out with ropes. The horse was not seriously hurt, but does have a broken jaw.
Southbound side, just north of exit 15. The driver wasn't hurt. The accident made a mess of things. A heavy response by volunteers there as the truck was righted now. We understand it was carrying a load of three vehicles involved at about 3:30 this morning on the southbound side just past exit 16 in Wilton. One of the vehicles, a minivan, nine people inside, seven went to the hospital to get checked out for injuries that we're told are not life-threatening.
Hey, I'm back. Yeah.